now, San Diego's number one news at 6.
Special visitor to San Diego this week, why this ship and its crew of 275 is so special.
San Diego has a special visitor this week. The Golden Bear is here for the next 4 days.
The 500-foot ship arrived at the Embarcadero this morning. The California Maritime Academy's training vessel is on the last leg of a 2-month voyage. The Golden Bear left Vallejo in June and has been to Samoa, New Zealand, Australia, and Hawaii. It's a way for the 275 crew members to learn maritime skills and see the world.
The opportunity for me to go see the world is rare for anybody at the age of, you know, young 20s, going out and being able to travel the world and getting a degree while you're at it is absolutely amazing.
The Maritime Academy is part of the state university system and supplies the U.S. Merchant Marine with qualified crew members. The Golden Bear will be in San Diego until Friday.
Les looks like the Golden Bear with his new suit.